So, without further ado, I'd like to turn it over to Miss Odette Versailles, our fantastic drama teacher for grade two. So can we give her a big round of applause?
Thank you so much, everyone. Good afternoon. Welcome to a beautiful experiment, okay? This dream of mine started 2.5, 3 years ago. The first time I attempted to do the Lion King was with the first grade, who are now in the third grade, and they're here now. We could only perform one class at a time because there was not enough space. And this year I thought, well, let me attempt to do The Lion King again. And I mentioned it in an arts meeting. And my wonderful co-worker, Mr. Castillo, who is the conductor of the orchestra, said to me, can I join you on that? I'd love for the orchestra to play. And Ms. Juana said, you know, I think that we could do a song. I would love it if, you know, I could do something with the choir. So we all came together and we all collaborated, and here we are. And I'm so pleased to have you all here today because I have never done a production in the Ateneo. This is my first. So you all are here to join me for that, and it's a big deal to me and to them. The kids have worked so hard, they've done an amazing job, and we hope that you enjoy it. What you're going to see is each second grade classroom coming up one at a time to present one section of the story. Since I never get to see the entire second grade at the same time, I split up the story into four parts. So we will start with one class. They have their own set of Simbas, Mufasas, Rafikis. They're going to do their part, sit down. The next class will continue with the story. You will see another set of Simba, Mufasas, Rafikis, same thing. Four times, but they will do the complete story. So thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy.
Baba,
great. Take your seats. There is no specific order. Sit where the name of your class is. We're beginning. You can sit anywhere you like. We will start now.
Each day. Thank you.
I got a job higher than you.
No, you can't watch me jump.
Ready?
worry, Hakuna Matata.
What in the world is that?
It means to leave your behind in the past.
No, it means to leave your past behind you.
Oh, sorry.
What's your name, kid?
My name is Simba.
My name is Timon, and this is Pumbaa.
Well, Simba, you can stay here with us.
Thanks, it's beautiful here.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
over the bridge at our home has been lost.
We'll help you get your home back.
Yes, we will.
Wait, who are you?
Mother, it's me, Simba.
Oh, Simba, you're alive.
What? Simba?
Simba!
Hello, Uncle Scar.
We're all so happy you have come home.
I am too. Scar!